Believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
Thank you.
you for releasing me. If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
These blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards. Spyro, thank you for releasing me.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Thank you.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Spyro, for recovering so many of our... Hop aboard for the... Would you like to go?
The North is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thank you for releasing me.
Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember...
Gotta go!
Great to see you, but I gotta go.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
better now that's... Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?